Yeah. stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound?
Slowly go by and be the one.
what you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry. So just look at them and sigh, and know they love you.
Look out, mama, there's a wild. after David Crosby passed. And we all of us wondered why we didn't do it before that, but Wade has taken this song on, and this is, I get to hear Wade sing a lot, and this is probably my favorite song that I hear Wade sing all night.
Just the other day. Thank you.
Where's that rowdy we had in the first set? This song was on the very first Crosby, Stills, and Nash record.
Yeah!
This is what some would define as like a magnum opus. And the only thing that I can say about this song is do not try this at home. Let's have some fun.
You make it hard. And
Duluth. And Corey and the lights. Every time we come here,
it is so much fun to work with this crew, man. I'm telling you.
You don't know how rare that is in this business. I'm
telling you right now. Anyway, story time is over. That he would put in the car and he'd drive me to school. And that's how I got familiar with Neil Young and how I learned a lot of these songs. And this next song was one of those. And just fascinated me when I was first learning how to play the guitar. And I dove into it as hard as I could and figured out all these alternate tunings and the stuff that these guys would do. And this was one of them, and this is the namesake of the band.
A little bit. Thank you.
Powderfinger.
Making for the trains on the outside.
One more time from all of us up here and all of us at the venue, Sharon, Corey, Eddie, everybody who works here. Thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting live music, especially live local music. It doesn't happen without you people, okay? But keep doing it. Keep coming out supporting live music wherever you see it, because there's a lot of it and a lot of great stuff around, okay?